Thank you, Lord Jesus, for saving me with your precious blood.
In Jesus' name, amen.
In Jesus' name, amen.
All right now, remember this day, the start of a new life, your real life.
Jack as an up and under, no good. It looked like it was
outside linebacker, defensive end for me. He's a big dude. Here he goes.
And another turnover by NJIT against this Kane press.
Beautiful nice backdoor cut, huh? Islanders are showing flashes of how they could fit in as key pieces on a very deep team in the.
Really coming into his own this year. He's played in every game, only hasn't started one due to an illness a couple games ago.
By Bonacom. Stanek. Great recovery.
Double figures. Cooks leads by one over Sean Dale Jones. A lot of points from freshmen today. How about that?
Intercepting the ball on defense and scoring on offense. As
GIT had 10 turnovers in the first half. Really the only weak point we talked about. They looked really good and definitely taking care of it.
Summerer on the wing.
There are a few more people in here, but interesting note.
Has thought about it. Stops in the corner to Anderson. Anderson.
Kaboom. Three, no good. Slap back outside by Barker. Lakey Anderson. Launch. Catches the back of the iron. Another three-point attempt. This time.
Screen from Barker. Barker gets down low. The big man kicks to Anderson.
Right over the stiff. Anderson, late
on second chance attempts in the second offensive board. Three-pointer.
And another one.
Sanders Dyer will check out. Anderson will shoot a three.
Barker. Vaughn Lackey Anderson cut, getting the
logging heavy minutes, and Griffin Barker to the goal. Lackey Anderson and
be able to make that spin, and such an easy shot.
Oh my!
Connects. He has six. Oh, wide open three here.
5 minutes at Iona, but really focusing on this team playing a consistent 40 minutes.
Lackey Anderson gets the
fourth. Elise May. Bruno hands it over to Anderson. Anderson takes it inside, shoots it. Oh!
Into the corner for West, now down low. Anderson's layup is good. So Vaughn Lackey.
You see it to the corner for the open three.
Definitely helped the Cougars in great fashion. Anderson.
DJ Alisea gets the rebound. Vaughn Lackey Anderson for three. Stith slowing it down. Vaughn Lackey Anderson.
Over to Stith. Picks it up. Anderson. Back. Driving. Kick out to Anderson. The three. Pure.
A slide throughout the NJAC standings.
The ball moving around. Anderson. That.
By seven. Anderson. Slicing all the way through. He is.
And Brandon Upshaw will slow it down again. Vaughn Lackey, really good basketball going on at all levels.
Absolutely.
For Garcia, triple no good. Offensive rebound for Lake.
Inside, stops Anderson in the corner. Boom!
Left in the half. Gunn gets it out of the inbound. Direct pass down low.
Inside, Anderson spinning, going up, and
driving inside, kicks it all the way to Anderson, the three, kaboom!
All right.
Anderson from the corner, driving inside, the step back, yes sir!